me just see the view here. So we just see the throat. There appears to be no big bones in the pharynx. Okay. Although there seem to be small pieces of bones inside the pharynx. That's why the dog has cyanosis and difficulty in breathing and panting. It pants so much that the tongue is purple. The fever is 40.5. So there seems to be a small piece lodged here. Let me show you. Small piece or broken pieces. Follow here. From here to here. Which the domestic worker says a big piece has been swallowed. Yeah. So it's most likely this piece as defined by the arrows on the lateral view. It looks like a very big piece here, which is not normal. And ventral dorsal view. See the ventral dorsal view? Ventral dorsal view, not so clear, but appears to have no bone in the pharynx. It looks quite clear. This is the pharynx. It looks quite clear. So we go back to the lateral view. Okay, the lateral view. Now, based on the clinical signs of panting, there seems to be something, bone pieces lodged in the pharynx. More or less this area. After panting, the dog's temperature goes up to 40.5 degrees. The tongue becomes cyanotic. So there is some bone fragments, but not big ones. Not the intact bone. February 23, 2016, a Shih Tzu 6 years old had been seen swallowing a piece of chicken bone about 4 inches long. According to the domestic worker, the sign shows panting, cyanosis, high temperature, and the x-ray's lateral view seems to indicate some bone fragments in the pharynx, pharyngeal area.